'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
In my mind, I want you to be free.
Holidays to everyone. We're here today in Brooklyn at Garden 54 doing a little bit of community give back. I want to thank Columbia University and the Faculty House for providing us with this lovely array of foods. Happy holidays.
We'll be shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appears and the soul felt its worth. A thrill yonder brings a new and glorious morn.
Is doing the toy giveaway, and this year it's in conjunction with our 54 lovely people, Mr. Kymm Carey and his family. And as always, it's a beautiful thing when you're able to give back to the community, and particularly and especially to the children. We know that our future lies with our young people, and it is always in our best interest to make sure that what we're doing benefits the future, benefits our children and their futures. And one way that we benefit our children is by giving them memories. And sometimes a toy, just being around other kids and other people that love to love and share creates a memory that's long-lasting, especially in a child's life, and teaching them the way they should go, which is what all our responsibilities are. And I think that this toy giveaway is one of those things that creates that long-lasting impression in a child, with a child, and with adults. Knowing that you're not alone, because even if you don't have money to buy toys, or you don't have anywhere to go, you don't have people to be around, you can always count on the love that God put in JT's heart to do this event every year. So it's a wonderful thing. It's a fabulous time. And we always have fun, and I don't doubt that this year will be as fun, if not more. And the only thing that could make it any better is if you were here with us. Happy holidays, everybody!
Hello, everybody. My name is JT Allred, founder of MBL Entertainment, and founder of our Give Back Toy Drive. This year, we're doing it a little different. I know for the past years, we've been doing it inside facilities such as MCU Park, different community centers, churches. But now we're bringing it to Garden 54, located at 314 East 54th Street, between Church and Snyder here in Brooklyn. I've partnered up this year with a very good friend of mine, Mr. Kymm Carey, and Garden 54.
Hello, everybody. My name is Kymm Carey, president, founder of High Profile Educational Basketball. Along with MBL Entertainment, Mr. JT Allred, and Garden 54, owners Waymen and Francis Carey, we bring you our 2013 Winter Wonderland toy giveaway. Located at the beautiful Garden 54, 314 East 54th Street. As you can see in the background, decorated, beautifully by Garden 54 staff. We pulled this thing together with very few sponsors. And with very little sponsors, we still intend to put a smile on every child's face. You're all welcome to come in and walk around and see the beautiful sight. This is our very first, but it won't be our last. We will get bigger and better every year. And in this community, we will be the best at giving toys away in this joyous occasion, this Christmas occasion. Again, we welcome you to come in and enjoy our beautiful place. Thank you.
Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Hitch up your reindeer, go straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Fill every stocking you find, the kids are gonna love you so. Leave a toy for Johnny, leave a doll for Mary, leave something pretty for Donnie, and don't forget about Gary. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Tell him James Brown sent you. Go straight to the ghetto. You know that I know what you will see, 'cause that was once me. Hit it, hit it. You see mothers and so brothers. Santa Claus. Go straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus, oh Lord, go straight to the ghetto. Fill every stocking you find, the kids are gonna love you so.
Did you ask Santa, had you been watching you?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Now you're watching it.
All right.
I'm gonna get you Santa Claus. Go straight to the ghetto. If anyone wanna know, tell him Hank Ballard told so. Santa Claus, go straight to the ghetto.